On the floor.
One.
You're watching Wolverine TV.
Hey, my name is Ms. Sindab. I'm here to talk to you about the new scanning in and out policy. It's for your own safety. Students are now required to scan in and out from periods 1 to 9. And remember, it's for your own safety.
It's for your own safety.
It's for your own safety.
It's for the safety of the whole school community.
Hey Bronx Science, if you're a student in an AP class, listen up because here's how to register for your AP exam. Step 1. Sign into your Bronx Science account. And find the email that you should have received about your AP exams. Read the email very carefully, there will be some very important information. Step 2. Proceed to click the link that is in the email. The link will bring you to a page where you can register for your AP exams. Remember, you must be logged into your Bronx Science email to access the form. Once you are on this form, there will be other very important information that you should take note of, such as how to pay for your AP exams and when the deadline is for registering for your AP exams. Remember, AP exams are optional. If you don't register for the exams, no exams will be ordered for you. You will use the form to register for the AP exams you will choose to take in May. Choose the subject or subjects for the AP exams you will take. Then proceed to click the proper payment amount that you will have to give. If you have free or reduced lunch, click the I receive free/reduced lunch. If you will not take any exams, click the I will not take any exams. You must hand in a check made out to Bronx High School of Science to the main office the day after you register for the exams, or the exams won't be ordered. After you are done completing the form, click submit. You may only submit this form once. If you need to make a correction, go back to the email and use the link again to make any corrections that are needed. And that's how you register for your AP exams. If you have any issues, please review this video again by watching this episode of Wolverine TV on the Bronx Science homepage.
Congratulations to the boys swimming team for advancing to the quarterfinals. The quarterfinals will be swam on Friday the 1st at Fort Hamilton. Good luck, Wolverines! The New York Roadrunners are looking for volunteers. Coming this Sunday the 3rd, the New York Roadrunners are looking for help in this year's Gridiron Classic race held in Central Park. Congratulations to the girls varsity basketball team for defeating Clinton. Come support the boys varsity basketball team for their last home game of the season. The game will be held next Monday the 4th at 4:30 in the gym.